subtract them completely. 27x to the power of 3 plus 1. Now this is the sum of cubed, a cubed plus b cubed is equal to a plus b times a squared minus ab plus b squared. For the first term is a, and the second term is b. You have to make this difference of, or in this case sum of the cubed, and we can do that by placing 3x here. When we cube that, we get 27x cubed. And 1 would be the cube, but that would be 1 also. So our first term is 3x. Our second term is 1. So if I place that into that equation, in the formula we get a cubed plus b cubed is equal to a plus b. My first term is 3x plus b, the second term would be 1. And here it says we have to square the first term, which would be 9x to the power of 2 minus ab. 3x times 1 would be just 3x, plus the last term would be 1 squared, which is 1. And we factor this completely.